I want the rebels to know that I'm alive. That I'm in District 8, where the Capitol just bombed a hospital filled with unarmed men, women, and children. And there will be no survivors. Because we know who they are and what they do. This is what they do, and we must fight back.
Consideration.